Nutrition Challenge to get fit and stay strong. I have found the challenge really fun and exciting, and I love being with all the girls throughout the challenge. They've been really supportive. Some of the goals that I've been working on is doing the splits by the end of the year, which has been really hard, but I'm just about there, so I'm really proud of doing that. I've learned a lot about nutrition and how to fuel my body in order to make it work well, and I guess not only my body but my family's as well. I wanted to do aerial straddle on pole and on silks, and I've completed that, which is really good. I've gone beyond that and I can now do a kit caterpillar on pole, which took me a long time to do because I found it really hard and challenging. I just simply needed the strength, including the tummy muscles, to be able to do that trick. I guess being more confident in doing drops on silks has also been a really big thing this year. It's really hard and really scary, but you just need the confidence to be able to do it, because once you're in the trick and once you know how to do it properly, you're really not going to fall. So that's been good too. I wanted to improve my back flexibility after injuring my back pretty severely about a year ago. And I've found just coming to classes that has improved, and coming to stretch classes has really improved my flexibility in my back. Yeah.
Cool.